notebook was my poetry journal from about 8th grade through 10th grade. And I kept a poetry journal because I was an angsty artist at somewhere between 11 and 13. I learned a lot in looking back through this to find a piece to share this evening. And I learned that as adults, we think often that young people have nothing figured out, and that is very obvious from this book. But it's also very true that I found out that I had a lot figured out at a young age. Everything from, a lot of really vivid color imagery. I was very attentive to nature, which I'm trying to get back to as part of my attention to 2018. And I was also, it brought back a memory in looking back through these. There's a lot of gems of wisdom where I ask myself, when did I lose my wonder? When did I lose my innocence? And there was a moment when I realized like these gems of wisdom from my younger self, and looking back through these, there's a loss, and it's unclear whether it is coming from the losses I had really experienced. These are poems are written, there's only one date in this notebook. It is 10-1-01, which is a palindrome date, which I really appreciated. So we have to assume that the only other information is that they were not palindrome dates, because I would have shared them. The greatest piece, and this is part of my 2018 intention, is to write every day. And so I admire the angsty teenager who set the intention before it was a thing to do, and before it was obvious that that's how you become a poet or a writer, is just do it every day, is that that's what she was doing. So with no further ado, Untitled, Undated. The blue skies always have a cloud these days. The flowers all seem dead. The grass is never green these days, at least inside my head. The world seems dark and dreary, even when the skies are blue. The world seems dark and dreary now that I've lost you. It used to always be spring with you, but now it's only fall. You used to understand everything I felt, but now it's nothing at all. I used to want to be by myself, but now I'm all alone. I used to be happy anywhere, now I cannot find a home. So much has changed so quickly, like an hourglass's sand. I am so very different now, you cannot understand.
Oh my God, you guys, I was going through undergrad.
Oh.
Yeah, this one, it's just called bomb. Like,
I can't even see you doing something like that. Like, you never go on the weekend, you never get
never.
Oh,
oh,
no,
streaming.
I haven't smoked weed. I just thought that was the college experience.
The dreams of a child.
Yeah.
There's so much here. This one's just called Alpha Delt.
You aren't an Alpha Delt, though.
No.
You just...
No, I just saw the boys from across the quad. This is really long.
Oh,
wow. Wow. I think I had more fun in college than I thought.
What?
Yeah, it's... It gets pretty wild.
Well, maybe you should start writing poetry again. Maybe that...
Yeah.
Bring more fun back to
you. Yeah, and connect you back to...
Yeah.
Wow. God, I don't know. I mean, what can I even...
Well, we've got 10 minutes left on this lunch break. Right?
Yeah, just...
Wow. Thanks for sharing your journal from your early 20s.
Yeah.
Yeah. Did you read internship?
Oh, okay. No money for lunch. No money for the metro. No money for drinks. I'll just watch Downton Abbey for 6 hours tonight.
Yeah. Best years of my life.
Okay, so, it's Grandma's 80th birthday party, so we gotta make sure everything is perfect. And, I'm on this thing now. It's 2018. I'm trying to get back to being detail oriented, okay? Everything must be perfect, okay?
Cheryl, it's fine. Grandma is happy with anything.
Yeah, she just loves us.
But we just got her.
I don't have to do anything. She just loves us. How weird is that?
Whoa. Just alive.
Well, I just worry because she could get amnesia at any moment, and we want to recreate her 20th birthday party. You know what I mean? So everything must be perfect. And it's 2018, and this is my resolution, okay?
Okay,
you're just
yes.
Yeah. You can't sit there. That's your chair. If you sit there, then everything is ruined. Get up!
Why don't you place us physically? How you want us. And
well, where you are is perfect. Right there, you're so because you'll miss everything.
Who am I going to talk to?
Alexis, why did you...
Oh, Grandma.
Wait a minute!
Grandma!
Surprise!
Happy birthday!
I'm sorry, I told everything must be this is wonderful! It reminds me of my 20th birthday! Are you supposed to be Vincent Price?
Yeah.
gonna need you to title and date it. Okay.
It's all there though.
Because again,
it's today's date, so.
Remember how we talked about what today's date is and what it isn't? Just because you like one date doesn't mean it's the date every day. Okay?
But it's today. So I just wrote that at the top.
I'm under a lot of pressure. I have about 100 exams to grade. Okay.
Okay, so if you could just put the date on the divorce papers, we can get this over with. So I know this is what you do
now. So. Great, starting now, effective immediately. I always love this about you. So much fun.
I'm simple.
Our lawyer will not accept it. So if you could just anything else.
Madam President, if you are going to change the legal voting age to 12, you have to sign and date the amendment. If you want the tweens to vote for you,
I have to
sign and date that, or else we won't know when it takes effect. Madam President. Whenever man does not.
Do you see this? This hourglass represents our friendship. The sands are growing larger in the bottom. Turn it over. Once the hourglass starts to pour, that's it. You can't just redo it. You can't just turn it over. That's not how it works. No.
Oh, I got you a card.
Yeah. You got the whole group to sign it.
I got a paper cut.
It doesn't mean anything. You don't have to read into it. You're gonna live. I think.
Phi Beta Kappa is my life. Okay?
We know.
And when that runs out, I'm gone. This is it. This is my mom.
No, you're a sister forever. Sisters forever.
Oh.
Sisters forever.
If I'm not living in this house with you ladies, it's done. Let me read the card now.
But Kara, like, literally, if we...
Don't touch it!
like, college is starting again.
No, it's not.
See? Oh, wow, look, you're pledging. You're new.
No.
You're in a tiara. Oh!
No, I'm not! I know that I'm not! Get that out of here! Please tell me now!
So much sand.
You know, I am just so stressed about this upcoming election. You know, it's like Senator McKinley is going to legalize eating Tide Pods. It's like Congressman Smith is going to, you know, he's going to make periods illegal, and I'm really scared to get one this year. He's 13, so it's like, who am I going to vote for?
I don't know.
But McKinley said he was going to put Coke in all the water fountains at school.
Yeah. Well, I just hope that the inaugural ball, like, they have a good DJ who plays stuff that's, like, fun and... Boys will ask us to dance instead of just stand under the stairwell.
You know, this might sound silly, but I always kind of hope that, you know, this might be the year that, you know, we get our first Flo Rida as vice president.
Hey, girls! supposed
we
to tell.
We don't have to tell you that.
Yeah.
It's gonna be coming more fast.
Yeah.
What's the, do you guys know McKinley's stance on, like, if pineapple on pizza is gross or cool?
It's gross or cool.
Is it gross or cool?
Gross.
It's so gross.
Yeah, he doesn't.
Wow.
Whoa.
Wrong answer. Bye.
Bye.
See you on the plane.
Well, it's a table.
Table. Bar. Raw bar.
Yeah, see you.
Good luck.
Okay, we thanks. Good luck to you guys,
yeah,
too.
You too.
Good
luck.
I love you.
I'm
honest about you.
Good luck.
So much just happened.
Ladies, back in the pile. Look, I'm sorry.
Coach, I'm cramping.
Me too.
I lost it. I lost my sense of wonder. I lost it. I was eating a donut and I was super into it. And I was like, this is the best thing that's ever happened to me. And then I was like, poof. Who cares about a donut?
Courtney, have you been attentive to nature lately? I feel like if you're looking for a sense of wonder, like, have you gotten outside lately? Like, it's a beautiful spring day out there.
I love donuts!
No.
Lululemon.
Two in your face with the wonder out there. I need something kind of mid-range. Like a donut. But they just don't do it for me anymore. I lost it.
No, it's not enough. Have you ever tried two donuts?